Someone cares about you.
We care about you.
God cares about you.
I'd like to share a story, a personal story, a story that I believe is applicable to each and every one of you. You see, many years ago, I had to go do survival training in the wilderness of Canada. And in that training, the time was very frustrating, very long and drawn out, very tiring. An entire 8 days of canoeing, picking up that canoe, carrying it across multiple portages and into other lakes and on and on and on. That first day was brutal. By the end of the day, I was mentally, physically, emotionally exhausted. I couldn't go another step. It had rained that day. Everything was so very traumatic, beyond any day I had ever experienced in my entire life. I went to bed that night crying myself to sleep, saying I did not want tomorrow to come. I know on the ships, things can be difficult for you as well. But may I encourage you, when that next day comes, get out of bed. I did. And what was a rainy day the first day was a bright, beautiful blue day the second day. And God exposed to me and showed me so many great things. If you're depressed and even suicidal, may I encourage you through the Lord, a new day is coming. Lamentations 3:23 says, thy mercies, they are new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness. God is good. Be encouraged. God bless you.
Some of you are in a battle for your life, and suicide is something that you have to remember is permanent. You may not feel like anybody cares, and that's exactly what Satan wants you to believe, that you're by yourself, you're isolated. And I just want to encourage you that God does care. And this is what he says in Joshua 9. This is my commandment. Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or discouraged, for the Lord your God is with you wherever you go. And so today I want to challenge you to try doing two things. One is that what you feed will grow. And so stop watching the news. Stop feeding negative energy into your soul. And then number two, I want to encourage you to try to be thankful for something today. And just begin with that and look for how God can work in your life and give you hope for tomorrow.
Any port you go to, there is a Seaman's Center. We are here to help you at Canaveral Port Ministry. We're going to have a list of resources available. They'll be on our screen. People are out there for you. I just want to encourage you to reach out to someone. Reach out to a captain, staff captain, a friend. People want to hear what you have to say. They care about you. We care about you. And ultimately, God cares about you.